I guess I'm no stranger to the sudden appearance of new evidence.